Hi guys, and welcome back to the Supersonic Flyer. I hope you guys are absolutely fine in this pandemic situation. We have launched a special series on module 9, that is human factor. We will see it from basics and advanced level that is used in aviation. So without wasting our time, we will cover all the basic things in this modulations. Meet our team for this module examination preparation. From left, that is Hanan Siddiqui, in the middle, Meet Kotadia, and myself, Abhishek Jha. So we will cover about module 9.1 from introduction, need to take human factor into account. Second, we will see about incidents and accidents. We will see the differences between incidents and accident, which is attributable to human factors and human error. Later on, we will see about Murphy's law, and in the last one we will see about summary of all these submodules we have learned in this video. So without delay, we gonna introduce about the need to take human factors into accounts. So why human factors should be considered into aviation? Aviation maintenance heavily dependent on the aircraft maintenance engineer. And when maintenance is not done correctly, it contributes to a significant proportion of accidents and incidents. In later slide, we will see about accidents and incidents. Major aviation accidents, such accidents like Aloha Airlines Flight 243. We will see all the summary of Aloha Airlines in a special video. So we will not consider Aloha Airlines incidents in this video. It's a long video, we will cover it in a separate video. A fact on aircraft maintenance engineer. Human factor directly cause or contribute to many aviation accidents. It is universally agreed that at least 80% of the maintenance related incident involve human factor. If they are not prevented and their cause detected, they can cause injuries and wasted time, even an accident. So we're gonna see about what is accident. An accident is unplanned and uncontrolled event which causes or is likely to cause an injury. It is something which is unexpected, unpredictable, or unintended or not desired. An accident may be cause of result of some unsafe activity, act, working condition, etc. We will see about incident. Incident is undesired event which could lead to harm or injury or property damage. Common incident in working place like shipyard, hangar, or injury, fatal, fire, property damage, near miss. That is complex definition. We will differentiate each of them in next slide. That is accident. We will see about first accident. Accident are defined as an unexpected event that may result in property damage but does not result in injury or illness to an employee. But incident can be defined as an unexpected event that may result in property damage but does not result in injury or illness. Next, we will see about both incident are unplanned. Both can present damage to place or thing, but only accident result in illness or injury to a person. All accidents are incident, but not all incidents are accident. Incident are also called near misses or near hits. This is the important point you can note, guys. Maximum times DGCA ask this. Near miss or near hits are called incident, accident, and etc. So you have to mark this incident. And we have to cover Murphy's law, that is a famous adage of the aviation. Everyone know what is that? That is anything that can go wrong will go wrong. We will explore that. Murphy laws is a popular adage that states the thing will go wrong in any situation if you give them a chance. Or more commonly, whatever can go wrong will go wrong. Means if you give any chances to a situation to happen, it will most probably happen. Summary of this submodule lesson: need of human factor into aviation. We have already seen the importance of human factor into aviation maintenance and lots of major incidents like Aloha Airlines Flight 243. So human factor is most important thing considered into the aviation. We have seen that in accident, damage to the property and damage to the personnel both occurs, while in the incident, damage to the property is only occurred in DGCA examination. Near hit, near misses are also called incident. That type of such questions were asked in DGCA examination. And what is Murphy law? It's a popular law that says anything can go wrong will go wrong. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe and hit the bell icon. And you can follow us on the Instagram, that is MBIAbhishek, and our channel page is Supersonic Flyer. And if you have any doubt, please DM me on the Instagram. Thank you so much.